More than 12,000 hours of Bundesliga and Bundesliga 2 video footage is produced each season for the DFL. Every second of every match can be retrieved from the world's biggest digital football database, the DFL Media Hub. This central database enables the DFL's national and international media partners to access both raw footage and clips of match highlights soon after the final whistle is blown, and share them with Bundesliga fans worldwide. Since 2007, the DFL Media Hub has been operated by DFL subsidiary Sportcast, which also produces the basic signal for the live image of every Bundesliga and Bundesliga 2 match. This signal is the starting point for all video coverage of professional German football. The DFL Media partners can access the DFL Media Hub via an online platform 24 hours a day. To speed up the search process, a team of loggers tag key scenes before, during, and after each live match and enter them into a logging system. This way, relevant footage can be retrieved both quickly and easily soon after the final whistle has sounded. The loggers, all of them Sportcast employees, have 72 predefined actions they can capture in the course of their work. A successful goal followed by loud cheering, for instance. Since goal-scoring chances, dribbling or defensive actions can occur several times within a match, the loggers capture more than 100 different scenes, which the media can then utilise. These specific moments, along with the complete video footage of each game, are generally available in the DFL Media Hub just 60 minutes after a match has ended. Innovative technologies based on machine learning and artificial intelligence also come into play. They supplement the loggers' activities by capturing video content in even greater detail and, most importantly, enabling automated capture. With the help of facial and emotion recognition software, for instance, a particular player's emotional state can be automatically recognized, categorized, and stored. Some of the material in the archive has been produced by the DFL specifically for international media partners. Content produced for the Asian market, for example, focuses primarily on local stars from countries such as Japan or Korea. Matchday productions use material from the DFL Media Hub, and these productions are stored in the archive as well. The DFL Media Hub also contains recorded footage from the DFL's national broadcast partners, raw footage of entire matches, and all other video clips of the games. This is how the 12,000 hours of extra video material comes together in the DFL Media Hub every year. Media partners can access video footage via the online platform very quickly. 95% of the search queries are automated. This is how the DFL Media Hub supplies national and international media partners with suitable footage and helps to provide fans all over the world with the most exciting match action from the Bundesliga and Bundesliga 2.